HSBC and the UAE share a long-standing and proud history. Our relationship began in 1945. Frank Johnson from the Imperial Bank of Persia saw the potential of working with what was becoming one of the region's most successful trading ports, Dubai. And in 1946, the British Bank of Iran and the Middle East opened its doors. BBME's aim was then, as ours remains today, to support the growth and development of the Emirates and its people. Sheikh Rashid bin Saeed Al Maktoum recognized this, and one of his first acts was to dredge the creek, a vital part of his plan to turn Dubai into the most important trading city on the Arabian Gulf, a plan that BBME was honored to support. As Dubai grew, so did BBME, becoming an integral part of the community and providing funds to various social projects such as the Al Maktoum Hospital's maternity ward. It's a commitment that continues to this day. In the late 1940s, BBME began to work with His Highness Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan on several development projects in Abu Dhabi. In 1959, the bank was granted a license to open its first branch in Abu Dhabi. The same year, HSBC began its acquisition of BBME. The discovery of oil accelerated development in all the Emirates. BBME was eager to support the economic and infrastructure growth it brought. We were honored to support projects across all seven Emirates, including Dubai's first electric company, the construction of Al Maktoum Bridge, and the Great North Road linking the northern Shikdams. On the 2nd of December 1971, the leaders of the seven Emirates came together to found a new country, the United Arab Emirates. The formation of the UAE marked another growth boom and a proliferation of new banks. We responded by introducing the UAE's first ATM network while continuing to support important development projects including the Dubai World Trade Center. In 2002, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum announced the establishment of Dubai's International Financial Center and appointed our former chief executive, David Eldin, as chairman of the DIFC Authority. HSBC has always believed in the UAE. And when the global financial crisis broke in 2008, senior HSBC executives led by Stuart Gulliver immediately reconfirmed the bank's confidence in the country's future. Today, the crisis is over and the UAE economy is back and bustling. The HSBC Group views the UAE as a priority market, with the 2012 acquisition of Lloyds TSB's onshore business a working example of HSBC Group's vision to become the world's leading international bank. Our work in the UAE continues as we play our part in the country's ongoing breathtaking development. From the very beginning, HSBC has been honored to support the development of the Emirates and its people. We look forward to continuing to champion the United Arab Emirates in what will be surely a bright and successful future. أهلا بكم في ديارنا. أهلا بكم في الإمارات العربية المتحدة.